Dear students of 11th class, in this short video, you will learn the character sketch of the grandmother, the portrait of a lady by Khushwant Singh. Khushwant Singh presents the character sketch of his grandmother as she was a symbol of love. She was a symbol of care. She was a symbol of affection. Grandmother was a conservative and religious lady. She was highly religious, but a woman of generosity and nobility. And she was always busy in reciting prayers. Now the physical appearance. She was bent with age. She was old and short, but always busy in reciting prayers from dawn to dusk. Then the bond of friendship in the village. Bond of friendship was very strong, but when the family moved to the city, the bond of friendship was broken. She presented a picture of peace and contentment always. When her grandson got admission in English medium school, she presented a picture of peace. When her grandson got admission at a university and he stayed in a university, she showed a picture of peace. And when her grandson moved abroad for higher studies, she presented a picture of peace. This shows that grandmother's affection regarding his life with a calm and composed manner. And last character of grandmother was that she had love for animals and birds. Her love for animals and birds is reflected in the story, in the autobiography. In the village, she fed the dogs, and in the city, she fed the sparrows. So this is a short character sketch of the grandmother of Khushwant Singh. Hope you like this short video. Have a good day.